Everything's
off? Yeah, I gotta go one more.
Well, let me get you doing it.
Sure.
So, guys, currently killing it at the gym.
This is what yours looks at 2.0, just by the way.
My oh, because you can put my F-stop to 2.?
Yeah.
Hey, say something, dude.
It's super hot in here.
Ooh. Swole, dude. I suck at. Dang. Hey, you gotta talk like Bart Kwan, dude.
How do I talk
like I don't know, like, not talk like him, but you gotta
freaking commentate.
Alright. Let's just see.
Oh.
What was that, dude?
Almost fucked my arm up.
Dang, you almost punched yourself in the face.
Oh. It's really hard.
I guess I'll just front squat while you back squat.
Okay. Let me get this guy saying something real quick.
Oh, don't get this guy.
My day's been a little slow today. Picked up my baby from school. Watched my nephew for a couple hours. Now I'm coaching a little bit.
Hey, what happened, dude?
You did it, you were over there.
Come on.
These bars are so hot, it feels like they've been out in the sun for like 3 months.
These bars make you feel mad, man. And also break your wrists.
Can I put more weight? Or do you have to go warm up more?
Look at this weenie.
Take some for the camera.
Hey, where'd you get that
shirt? I love RC and Mach.
Yeah.
Oh.
This guy's a little
well, mostly RC, but Mach guy.
Oh.
I wasn't sure you guys were gonna be lifting today.
Hey, but that's weird because we're always lifting.
Oh. Oh.
Good for you.
You got next. Okay. Hop on.
He asked Mimi how it was like running a mile in 114 degree weather.
How was it running in 115 degree weather?
It's horrible.
How was it?
We're just having a daily vlog, you know what I'm saying?
Don't do it.
What about you, you running?
I did that shit in like 84 degree weather this morning.
Yeah, not bad.
It was nice. It was nice.
I don't know. I just ran a mile. Hi.
Let us know how you feel, dude, about, you know, being a candidate for upcoming sponsorship for the GoodFew.
Feels good.
Not when you let white belts tap you like this, dude.
You got him. Got him.
Got him, dude. What?
Hey, dude, you jacked my shoulder. Yeah. That day you armbarred me? I've been trying to hold off. Like, say
that's why I didn't freaking pull on it.
You should have sprayed the shit out of it.
No.
Next time you take that shit off.
Yeah, I would have broken your arm.
That would have been awesome.
No,
I would have got a broken arm.
I would have quit jiu-jitsu there. Like, I just tapped, I broke somebody's arm. But then you have a broken arm for your wedding.
Sure. I ate a lot of soup before I came, dude.
We can tell, dude.
You didn't have to do that.
Hey, how many months pregnant are you, dude?
I'd like to say, like...
Is this why you're getting married?
Like 1.5?
What are you gonna name him, dude?
I don't know, dude.
Is he yours?
I'm hoping. Hey, I didn't lie, dude. I miss you guys.
It feels like it's been a while, huh?
Yeah, dude. I'm all bummed out.
I haven't seen you in a minute, too.
Has he been my HCMI card?
Yeah, since Wednesday last week.
Huh? You're gonna bring my HCMI card, huh?
Fuck!
Can you go back and get it?
I'm about to.
I'm just kidding. It's all good. I don't really need it. Like, I don't. You dropped me off before when I was drunk.
Oh, you did my real business.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was pretty drunk that day too.
How's your birthday?
Was that my birthday?
I love this shirt.
Legit, this is one of my favorite shirts, dude.
Better than that submission one? I like that one.
I like this one.
That's all faded then, for sure, hang dry.
Yeah, I don't hang dry like
me either. You go ahead, you're fine. Yes. Looks like I'm done.
My shorts were coming off.
Yeah, but you squat like 400 pounds.
395.
Hey, close don't, enough. We don't round give up me that over crazy. Here.
I guess if we went by kilos, it'd be less. Yeah.
Why do you always want to fight me?
Because you're the only person down enough, bro.
Yeah, I don't want to fight.
I bet you low-key hate me, so...
I don't low-key hate you, I straight up hate you.
Yeah, Kevin hates everyone. He hates everyone, and he's
don't
not
take
shy.
It personally.
He's not shy to say it either. Hey, makes me feel better.
Did you do fantasy football with Sean and Kamate?
No. He's a commissioner of his league, and he needed help.
So he's a loser, then.
I mean, I don't do
Sean's
that.
A loser,
I don't do that. He's a loser.
Macho's a loser.
Low key.